You wanted to know how to use our new Click and Blend? Here's how. First, pick your artwork.
Select your watercolor nib. Now color, but not completely. Add some detail. Wet your brush. And blend.